got our rubbish in a bag. What shall we do if it is getting quite a drag? Some geezer says, give us all that you got, and we'll chuck it in a fire and incinerate the lot. It'll cost a pretty penny, and the risk will all be yours. And you can't discuss the contract, cause it's all behind closed doors. Committee all said no, cause it was pretty effing odd. But then a pickle in a suit went and gave it the nod. Let me get this straight. You want to incinerate? Well, there's a lesson that I want you to learn, is if you're gonna play with fire, then you're gonna get burned. Don't try and build it, cause you'll get a reaction. We're watching you, and we're ready for action. We don't care who you think you are, cause poison in the air won't get you very far. Burn our plastic and you'll make our children choke. Didn't your mothers ever tell you not to smoke? When the planet's getting hotter, well, it shouldn't be abused. I don't think it's even legal burning stuff that can get used. So now you want to build a monster no one really wants. Are you nasty and corrupt or just a bunch of stupid? You're saying don't recycle and you're saying don't reuse. You can play that game with me, but you know you're gonna lose. Let me get this straight. You want to incinerate? Well, there's a lesson that I want you to learn, is if you're gonna play with fire, then you're gonna get burned. Don't try and build it, cause you'll get a reaction. We're watching you, and we're ready for action. We don't care who you think you are, cause poison in the air won't get you very far. Don't try and build it, cause you'll get a reaction. We're watching you, and we're ready for action. We don't care who you think you are, cause poison in the air.